800 persons gather to attend special services deep in the famed catacombs of Paris. A mass is to be celebrated in the ancient crypt for the souls of 6 million Parisians whose mortal remains are preserved in the dark corridors and recesses of the underground structure. Flickering flames from the candles cast weird shadows as the procession winds deeper into the subterranean vaults, final burial place for those whose rest was disturbed when cemeteries above ground gave way to the changing times. Parisians of today hallow the memory of their predecessors of the dim past, whose spirits dwell in a famous landmark of Paris.